All right, Sheldon, developing right now this noon, students missing a day of school as teachers take to the picket lines in the McGuffey School District. That's down in Washington County. And parents we have spoken to are frustrated. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Dakota joins us live in Washington County with more. Amber?
Yeah, many parents, Mike, are upset their kids are home and not in school. And here's the reason why. Those teachers have been on strike since 7:30 this morning. It's the first strike in the district's 50-year history. And as a result, classes were canceled today and tomorrow.
We said yes. They said no.
No school for students in the McGuffey School District after missing several this year because of the snow. This morning, 165 teachers traded their lesson plans for picket signs, a result of failing.